now, and it is considered to be one of the city's most popular playgrounds. This summer, however, vandals burned down most of McKinley Park's play structure.
KCR3's the TCR Daz is live now from McKinley Park with what the city's doing to make sure children do have a safe place to play once again. Good morning.
Well, good morning, Teo and Deirdre. This is a huge void left by vandals this summer. The community has already raised some $40,000 to rebuild this McKinley playground. And now at a city meeting tonight, officials must decide if they're going to rebuild the entire play structure here or just this torched section. And it was 6 weeks ago that an arsonist torched the wooden structure at McKinley Park. City officials say insurance will cover the cost of replacing the damaged section, but it will cost hundreds of thousands of dollars to restore the rest of the aging playground. Ever since the fire, parents and even children have been raising money with lemonade stands and even concerts. This playground is extra special to the community because it was built by neighbors from the ground up in 1994. They built it 18 years ago, and now they're prepared to do it all over again. And here's the information on the meeting that's happening tonight. Councilmember Steve Cohen will hold a community meeting tonight on the rebuilding efforts, and that meeting is taking place from 6 to 7:30 tonight at the Grand Hall Clooney Community Center located at 601 Alhambra Boulevard in Sacramento. And city officials say because of the cost, they likely will not start rebuilding this playground until next year. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.